Devin Booker has looked more like himself the last couple of days. Had his leg under, didn't make any excuses for his poor play. Turnover in that possession.
Holiday goes back to Middleton. Middleton inside, lays it up and in. Bucks, meanwhile, just 2 for 9 to start the game. Ball poked away. PJ Tucker comes up with it. Middleton steps back, fires a three. That's good. Spectacular game two with 27 points. Was quiet offensively in game three.
That was a great reaction versus the front of 8.
Tucker said, we didn't change a whole lot, just was much more activity on defense. Shot clock winding down. Middleton drills it.
Middleton so skilled on the offensive end, playing one-on-one, no help. Lulls Crowder to sleep.
Middleton on the drive, gets inside, left-handed, beautiful move. Paul kicks it out, Crowder another three. Not that time, Connaughton the rebound. Middleton throws it up, Lopez lays it up and in, and the Bucks have tied the game.
Doesn't cheat on one side defensively, but as soon as they get the basketball, he is full steam ahead. Great delivery from Middleton, and the big guy does the rest.
Middleton, up and under. Oh, what a pretty move from Khris Middleton.
And I believe at times, Coach, they should force feed Middleton. He's so good on the offensive end, clearly contact on the head as he releases the shot.
More stuff where the ball is directed at Booker, trying to get him some space.
Middleton again, connects. Khris Middleton, 13 points. Drew Holiday, short, Tucker, offensive rebound. Middleton throws it up, and Antetokounmpo puts it down. Middleton fires away, hits a three, and ties the game. Big games in critical games for these Bucks. 16 first half points. Two quarters complete in game four. Bucks and Suns all even. 28 points for Booker in 27 minutes, and very efficient. He's 12 of 19. Middleton from the elbow. 18 points from Middleton. Middleton. Excellent screen, setting a wide open jumper.
Well, again, the screen by Antetokounmpo. I mean, that's a walk-in 15-footer. Milwaukee is with two bigs, Portis and Lopez, hard to cover to the three-point line.
Middleton answers back. Oh, Khris Middleton nails the three.
Yeah, he's hitting a lot of tough shots. He's a great player. We're going to talk about it now.
Thanks so much,
buddy. Thank you.
Mike, back to you.
Ron, Malika, thank you. Meanwhile, a couple of threes, first from Cam Johnson, then Pat Connaughton comes right back. Middleton back out to Holiday. Reposts, goes right at Cameron Payne. Shot is good. 28 for Khris Middleton.
Be aggressive. He's the one guy outside of Khris Ball that can make a play on the offensive end for himself or others.
Middleton off the glass with Ayton trying to block the shot. Yeah, exactly. It's only the third team foul. Middleton finding some space. Jump shot is good. Middleton ties the game. He's got 32.
Going right back to that screen and roll with Middleton and Giannis.
Middleton fakes, now dribbles. Foul line jumper, shot, it's good! Middleton nails another!
Mike, that was one great block by Giannis.
Khris Paul falls down and lost the ball!
And you've got numbers right now via the Bucks.
Holiday, Middleton, inside, he banks it home! Timeout, Phoenix! This building is shaking!
Yes, that's right. I'm here with the 40-point man himself. Khris, walk me through that jumper that you made to put yourselves up and then that block from Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Just staying with it, doing what we do, getting to spots that we're comfortable in, sets that we're comfortable in. But then Giannis, that's what he's been doing all year, coming weak side, blocking shots, altering shots, him and Brooke. You know, Giannis has been amazing. He didn't have the dominant performance that we used to seeing, but he did it with the other things tonight, and that's what helped us win.
Well, I'm sure he would say that you were amazing, but what was it like to trade buckets with Devin Booker on a night where you both were just cooking with hot grease?
Man, he had some tough shots. Some very, very tough shots. Contested, double team, double clutch shots. But we just stayed with it. Keep trying to make them work. you know, on this end, we just got to do it together. That's the only way we can win.
Khris, this is the second time in these playoffs alone that you guys have come back to tie a series after being down 0-2. What is it about this group that just breeds resilience?
Just staying strong, staying with it, not never getting down. Telling myself we're always in the game no matter what the score until that clock runs out.
This series has been all about the home Warriors. You're going back on the road. What do you need to do to get it done there?
Whatever we're doing here, we got to find a way to do it there. The only way we can win this series is if we get one on the road. It'll be nice to get this next one. But first, we got to get some rest, figure out how to clean up a couple of things, and come out and get ready to go.
Thanks so much, Khris. Congratulations,
Thank
Mike.
You.
Back to you.